everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing good. So in today's video, I'm going to show you some 5 tops from Myntra, and these are a mixture of cute tops as well as some formal kind of tops. But yes, I'll let you know my honest opinion about every top, what I like, what I'm not okay with. I'll let you know everything in detail so that it will help you to decide whether you should really go ahead and buy that particular top or not. So yes, without further ado, let's just get on to the video. So first, let's talk about this peach color top, and this is a very elegant kind of top and it has a band around the neck. It's a sleeveless top which has a deep sleeves, like the sleeve cut is quite long. So if you wear a camisole inside, it will be good to go. That's what I prefer wearing for this one. If you prefer wearing sleeveless in office, then this is a kind of formal top as well. Other than that, you can always wear it for any lunch or any outing with your friends. And the material is a polyester kind of material. Price, I'll just add it here somewhere on the screen. It has a button to close the neck at the back. And yes, it's a plain top, front and back. And I feel every brown girl should have a peach color top or a dress in her wardrobe, because that color literally feels very fresh and vibrant to look at. This one is from the brand Sassafras, and I have ordered S size in that. Usually I order M size for most of the tops, but then this one I ordered S and I feel it fits me perfectly. If you're planning to order, order one size down. Next is my favorite, this black top, and oh my god, I find it so cute. It's like one of the basic black top, but this whole frill kind of detail has literally made it so beautiful and so chic at the same time. Basically, you can wear it for office, but at the same time, if you wear it somewhere outside also, it's going to look very cute. The frills pattern is made of net, and it's a very strong net, I would say. It's not like very flimsy kind of material. The top material is stretchable. It's not a very long top, but yes, if you wear a high-waisted trouser or a skirt, then this is a perfect top to wear with that, even for workplace. This one is from the brand Tokyo Dockies, and I ordered M size in it. I already have a lot of black tops with me, but then this I think is going to be the cutest of all. Moving on to the third top. This one is a kind of shimmery material, and it's a beautiful purple color. Like, if you really love purple, I'm pretty sure you would like this particular purple top. It's a shiny top. It looks more like a purple highlighter. So yes, I like the color of it. The fit was also fine on me. Just that I felt that I'll not be able to use this that often. So I'll be returning this one. But if you wear this particular top, I think you can mostly wear it only for party kind of occasion. It's a very pretty color, and the design and the style of it is also very nice, and I think it's an evergreen style to have this kind of cutout necks. So this one is again from the brand Tokyo Dockies, and I'm wearing M size. And one most important thing is, here it's mentioned dry clean only. So I don't think it would be a good idea to put it in washing machine. If you really want to keep it safe, then either you give it for dry clean as mentioned, or maybe you can give it a very gentle hand wash. I think that should also do. Moving on to the fourth top. This is again a crop top. Very pretty top again. I really feel this is very girly kind of top because of the whole net work that is done. And the net of this one is not very delicate, because generally a couple of other net tops which I have, the net material is little delicate. Sometimes when I rub anything against it, it just gets stuck. For example, even my ring, if I rub against it, the strands will get stuck in my ring. So that kind of delicate material usually I have seen in net tops, but then this one doesn't have that kind of delicate material. The material is quite strong, and it has a nice lining also inside, and it also has a side zip for you to comfortably open it and wear it. Here you will see some elastic on sleeves. Neck also has the elastic, this side also it has the elastic. Just that I felt that the elastic of this particular top was a bit loose for me. Maybe if I order one size smaller, then it should be fine. But again, another thing is, here this part was very comfortable for me. I'm not sure I really need a bigger or a smaller size in this one. So this being a crop top, you can always style it with a high-waist trouser or a skirt, and you can also wear it with sari, because I feel this kind of blouse, if you wear with a sari, I'm pretty sure it will be looking more stylish compared to the regular blouses. So it's going to be a versatile top if you're really planning to buy this one. This one is again from the brand Tokyo Talkies, and this is of M size. I think Tokyo Talkies brand usually has a very cute collection of tops, and they are very reasonable also at the same time. Now let's talk about the last top. It's again a beautiful peach top. The previous one, basically this has more of a baby pink kind of peach shade, and this is more of a proper peach shade. So you can see the difference, right? Anyways, so yes, this particular top is having a beautiful sleeves, nice material here for the body, and it's again a stretchable material. Around the neck also you have elastic, and here on the shoulder part also you have elastic, and you have this beautiful long sleeves, and it has elastic here also. It's a very cute and girly top. So the sleeves material is organza, I think, and this is a very soft and delicate material. One important thing is, if you're planning to iron it, please do not iron this particular part directly with the hot iron. Maybe you can just put some cloth on top of it and then iron it, so that you don't directly transfer heat to it, because this definitely seems like a very delicate material. This particular part, no problem, it's a stretchable material only. This feels more like a Pinterest inspired top. And just like the previous top, you can style it with a high waist trouser or a skirt, or you can also try wearing it with a sari. I think it will look very cute with a sari. And the best part of this one is, just because it has elastic here and here, both the places, so that's why the top just stays in its place. You will not have to worry about it falling off here and keep pulling it back, nothing like that. So it is a very comfortable top to wear. If you don't have any peach top in your wardrobe yet, then you can always give this one a try. It's a very cute, elegant top. And yes, this one is from the brand, no brownie points for guessing, it's from the brand Tokyo Talkies and M size. So that's all for today's video. I hope you found this video helpful to decide as to which top you should go and check out for yourself. I really hope you enjoyed watching this one. And before I go, don't forget to like this video and also subscribe to the channel if you haven't. And my Instagram handle will be somewhere here. You can follow me there. I'll see you guys soon in the next video. Until then, take care. Bye.